Taekwondo is indeed a very fierce sport. Once I started it, I only did it so I won't be bullied in school. In Taekwondo, Tai equals smashing hands. Kwan means smashing feet. And Do means smashing hands and feet. After learning the meaning of Taekwondo, I learned that they also teach you some life things, like honor and courtesy. My instructors always taught me what I needed to know. Once they started teaching me fighting techniques, I soon realized that I was up for a challenge. I just kept on working and working. Before I became a black belt, I was invited to a team. A team who had people with great skills in Taekwondo. A few months in the team had improved my skills. After about 1 year in the team, our leader had to quit. But the new leader was outstanding in his skills. He challenged all of us to do drills to help us improve. Many people were amazed on how well he does Taekwondo and how good he teaches. After being in the team for years, I majorly improved in my skills. We learned much different kicks, like the windmill kick. Once I got the bravery to do it, I started entering tournaments and winning first or second place. Somewhere around when I was second degree level 3, our great leader left. Our new leaders are not as great as him, but they carry on the flame of the team. I have been training harder, and I was impressed on how Taekwondo could help you with everyday stuff.